go and have a look around Ballamori.
Tobermory.
This is our first park up on the Isle of Mull. See these little mounds and tufts over here? They're like little trolls sleeping.
So we moved on from the waterfalls and we think we found our spot for tonight.
This has got to be up there with one of the best, that's for sure. A lovely park up indeed. Got our cameras in hand, we're in golden hour, but the light's starting to change and soften and go golden. So we come out, bit of photography. So we've just seen our first otter and we are on short lenses and I'd locked the van so Claire couldn't come back and get her camera. So I'm just going to put my little camera back in now. I'll just use long lens and keep my distance in case there's any wildlife, but amazing thing. Thank you. privileged, are we? Not only have we got one hell of a park up, we were greeted with an otter whilst on a little bit of a photography shoot.
How amazing was that? Oh my God, who'd have thought we'd have seen an otter like that? And how gorgeous is this spot?
Isn't this nice? The water here is absolutely crystal clear. The photographic locations in the Isle of Mull is three old boats, but they make quite a good photo. Here they are, right outside our door.